A number of crowds here in Milan protesting against Silvio Berlusconi and his so-called Rubygate or Bungergate process. For Italy's best prime minister in 150 years, he certainly doesn't seem to be exceptionally popular with these people.